included Martin Gore with Depeche Mode, the Cult's Billy Duffy, and Robert Smith with The Cure.
That was funny.
None was really associated with the 6120. But all of this was simply sniffing around the edges of the obvious choice, Brian Setzer. Setzer had bought his first 6120 in the late 70s.
There we go, baby. I'll see you later.
Launching the Stray Cats in the summer of 1980, their reception in the States was underwhelming. So they relocated to the UK.
What the fuck?
They fared better and had a chance to meet artist producer Dave Edmunds. They released
that
their self-titled
the
debut
thing.
In February.
Fucking cannibal bastards.
That is the most. I looked away from the screen for
Europe,
a second and you just
the
eat
States
me away. That was
the
most fucked up thing I've ever seen.
The beginning of that American tour. Their look and fresh style of music were perfect for the new MTV